What's up, guys? It's Frigo here with another video. Today we're gonna be playing some Black Ops 3 live. Now I want you guys to see the mini map, but auto battle. I'm thinking I'm gonna be able to see the mini map. So let's get started. Okay. Some front. Oh my god. God dang it. I was pressing the. By the way, this is on PlayStation. Because once you get it, once you get the game, it's on the bottom. The bottom thing, L2, where the L2 stuff is at. And I changed it to the R1 and R2. That is. It's 3-1. Oh my god, baby. But you can't switch teams. This sucks. Over here. Got a kill. Hey, I'm not even supposed to be using this gun. I'm supposed to be using the cooler. Underwater, under the seas. Oh, that sucks. Like, I don't think you have to see the mini map. It doesn't really matter. I just want you're just here for the gameplay. So I think, but the gameplay is the most important. Here, I'm level 5, baby. Look at this guy. I'm dying. Gosh. I think I'm a girl, but I was supposed to have Sparrow. There we go. I thought you could jump through here. But I guess not. I guess that's only like on PlayStation, on PS4s and stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot to do my intro, I think. So I'm gonna keep doing it. What's going on, guys? It's Rigo here with this video. Today we're gonna be playing some Black Ops 3 live. So yeah. By the way, I'm talking while I'm playing. I'm not playing.